It was found through the investigation that that both Director General Gerald Bantag and DSO Ricardo Zulueta were behind the killing of both Percy Lapid and June Villamor. The sworn statements of the PDL show a clear and direct line of communication from Director General and DSO Zulueta to Denver Mayores, who communicate with Alvin Labra, who then coordinated with Aldrin Galicia, who then orchestrated and executed the killing of Percy Lapid through his gang members and his gang members' contacts on the outside, ultimately ending with gunman Joel Escorial and his group.